Today we're going to talk a little bit about reusing calipers. Now, if you determine that this caliper is in good shape, and not just by looking at the caliper, just because the caliper boots are not ripped, just because it's not leaking, does not mean it's a good caliper. In fact, the only way to determine if the caliper is working properly is to have somebody apply the brake pedal while you're watching those pistons. Now, the pistons will come out, tell the driver to take his foot off the brake pedal. You should see the pistons relax back into the caliper housing. That means that the square cut seals are doing their job inside that caliper housing. Now, most of the time, when we're going to reuse calipers, we just take a big old screwdriver and push those pistons back in or a C-clamp. Think about this for a minute. Think about the fluid that's in that caliper. That is probably the dirtiest fluid in the whole system because all the debris does go downstream and end up in the caliper. Now, if we just push that piston in without much thought, that debris will get pushed back up into the ABS unit, possibly causing a low pedal, brake pull, whatever. It can damage that ABS system. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna apply a approved brake hose clamp, not a vice grips, to the brake hose. Then what we're gonna do, we're gonna open the bleeder, we're gonna take our C-clamp, then we will push our pistons in, and that dirty fluid will go into our container for recycling. Then once we get the caliper off, we don't want to let it hang by the hose, we've got a little hook here, we're gonna hook it up on top here on the control arm so we don't stretch out that hose.